वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। चैतन्य महापुरुष प्रिडिक्शन है, as many towns and villages are there on the surface of the globe, everywhere this Hare Krishna mantra, Lord Chaitanya's name, will be celebrated. That is being done. There is immense field for introducing this Hare Krishna cult all over the world. That is practical. Unfortunately, although Chaitanya Mahaprabhu entrusted the matter to every Indian, not that to the Bengalis, because he appeared in Bengal. He never said for the Bengalis. He said, Bharat Bhumite Manusya Janma Hoilo Ja. On this holy land of Bharatvarsha, anyone who has taken his birth as a human being, he should make his life perfect. Janma Sarthak Kori. You cannot preach without making your life, first of all, perfect. If I remain imperfect, I cannot preach. One must be perfect. That is not very difficult. We have got direction of great sages and saintly persons and God Krishna Himself. So, to make our life perfect is not at all difficult. We are simply neglecting. That is our misfortune. Mandasa manda matayo manda bhagya. Because we are manda-manda-mata. We have accepted some bogus logic, bogus ism, and wasting our time. We should take from the Shastra the real path. Then we shall become intelligent. Sumedhasa. Jaggai saṅkītanai prāyai jajanti hi sumedhasa. The shortcut method. Intelligent class of man will take this saṅkītan movement for his spiritual elevation of life. It is a fact. It is scientific. It is authorized. So, don't neglect. Take this chanting of Hare Krishna, heart and soul. And anywhere. Niyamita smarane nakala. There is no rules and regulation that you have to chant at this time, at that time, in this position, at that position. No. Because it is especially meant for this fallen conditioned soul. There is no hard and fast rule. Nam namakari bahuda nijasadva shakti tatrarpita niyamita smarane nakal. The name, the holy name of Krishna is as powerful as Krishna. There is no difference with Krishna and his name. Krishna is absolute. Therefore, there is no distinction between Krishna's name, Krishna's form, Krishna's quality, Krishna's entourage, Krishna's pastime from Krishna. Everything is Krishna. If you hear about Krishna, then you should know that you are touching Krishna by oral reception. If you see Krishna, the deity, that means you are seeing personally Krishna. This Krishna is absolute. He can accept your service anyway, because He is everything. Ishavasamidam sarvam. He is energy. Parasya brahmana shakti sarvidam akhilam jagat. Everything Krishna's energy. So, if we are in touch with Krishna's energy, with little knowledge, we are direct in touch with Krishna. This is the process. As you become constantly in touch with Krishna, that is Krishna consciousness, then you become purified. Purified. Just like if you put one iron rod in the fire, it becomes warmer, and at last it becomes red hot. When it is red hot, it is fire. It is no more iron rod. Similarly, if you keep always in Krishna consciousness, you become Krishnaized. This is the process. Then everything becomes purified. Then your spiritual life is manifested. Then your life is successful. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.